Welcome back to my Let's Play for Dark Cloud. It's time to head once more into the Sun and Moon Temple. Hopefully we'll get near the bottom this episode. Though I suppose it depends on how quick I can make my way through these these stages. Well, not pause. Jeez. Okay, steel giant, huh? Ow! This thing's tough. Maybe I should try fire. Not pause. Weapon, which one am I on? I want this one, right? Okay, steel giant. Man, this thing's tough. Doesn't want to give up. But just because he doesn't want to doesn't mean he's not gonna lose. If I have to slowly come down here. Come on. Take it, you sucker. Oh, yeah. Feel the power of the prominence. I will the power of the sun. Should get away from that wall. Man. You really like getting hit with my fireballs, huh? Okay, that should be enough, right? I even had the stone I needed to get out of the stage, so I don't have to bother with any of the other ones. I can just try and bypass them. That was convenient. But only just, considering how long that fight took, right? Okay, now I gotta hunt down the rest of the stones. I ain't ready to leave yet. Okay, that one I'm gonna definitely need a key for. Let's see, what's this way anyway? What the hell? You guys are on here? Haven't seen you guys in a while. Another one. Most unusual, I must admit. Are they stuck on each other? Are you kidding me, game? What kind of madness is this? Whatever. I shouldn't complain if it makes my job easier. Let's see. Okay. Get away from me. Oh, this is easier with the cat girl. Come on, keep coming. Death by a thousand shots if I must. Really should just start ignoring these people, right? Because I got what I need. And the other key is gonna be in a chest. So bashing their heads isn't gonna be very helpful. Plus, I'm not sure if I think I'll back that or not, but I have to keep track of how many orbs are on this floor. I can buy more of those whenever I want to, basically. That's honestly a pretty crappy gift. Or item, whatever you prefer. Nothing there I need. Looks like, oh, I gotta switch characters. One of these things again. I don't know why there's so many floors with gaps in them. It was even crazier when I was on the ship. Like, I could never get over that. Like, it made absolutely no sense. Who would build a ship like that? Like, just put holes all over the place. Let's see what's in this chest. Here's some bait. What about you? Ooh, a map. I think that's all of them. I don't see any more green dots on the map, after all. Come on. Just wasted a shot there on accident. Come on. It's all. Yeah, at least none of the enemies pursued us really far outside their rooms. That was nice of them. Question is, do I want to leave? Yeah, I might as well. That way I can get an assessment if I found all of the orbs I need. And I can know how many are on the next floor. Yeah, I want inside the temple, not outside of it. I suppose I'll have to check the outside again later to see if there's any more chests that have popped up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Dang, that's a lot. Give me some paper. I'll have to mark it down as I find them. That was a bit inefficient. Yeah, I know. Stop telling me about it. You don't have to constantly tell me every time it's a black mist. I can tell. It's not like I don't know how to deal with it. Stop wasting my time, game. Seriously. It grows old. Okay. Take this, whatever it is. Odds and ends. Sounds like a store, to be honest. Give me an item chest. Let's see, an amulet. I'll probably sell that later. It's mostly what I've been doing with them. Oh. Joy, a mimic. I love them. Come on. I'm not even close. Where are you aiming at, chest? Oh, they're still less annoying than the mimics and and dot hack, since those like to throw around confusion. Come on, just a bit closer. It's dangerously stuck on one at one point. So here's our exit. Got one of the things we wanted. Oh, I got some cheese. Have some cheese! It's been a while since I've watched Full House. Not Full House. Sorry, Family Matters, right? With Urkel. Oh, refill that in case I break it accidentally on his freaking on guard. Yeah, I finally used the stat boosting defense items. I didn't bother getting perfect stats off of them because, one, it's a pain in the butt, and frankly, I'm not. Even if it's worthwhile to do it, I'm not going to waste more time hoarding onto them because I'm never going to spend time patiently waiting to do it. Seems to be a real lack of enemies here. Or are they all just mimics? So I have to open like every chest down here to find what I need. Enough with the mimics. Come on. Let's dance. Thirsty too. Okay. Killing mimics works up a thirst, man. Oh yeah. Come on. Come on, let's dance. Another bag of gold. Oh. There are a few enemies that aren't mimics in this stage. Gotcha. That's good, because I'm starting to wonder there. Oh, great, we have to cover every single room in this place to find all the freaking orbs, man. I don't like running around a ton, you know? Whatever, I'll do what I have to, right? Oh, another mimic. Gosh darn. Do you guys have anything useful? Like, say, the stone to get out of here? Come on. Come in for a fight. And I will end you. Doesn't even bother switching characters. At this point, I'm just expecting it to be a mimic. Come on. Oh, I played right into my hand, you fool. Ooh, two of them. What we get, come on, something good. A tree? Who wants a stinking tree? Oh, whatever. Well. Take that. Take whatever this is. A roof? What sort of house doesn't have a roof? Okay, is that a king mimic over there? Oh, it's one of these guys. Who knows? Oh, bandit's ring. Boo. Oh yeah, take that. Gotcha. Still not what I need. Dang! Guess they are all mimics. Why is there a floor full of mimics? Pick up that gold, I suppose. Start moving down. Come on. One of you guys has to have that stone. Give it! That's right. Come on. Let's play. Still no stone? Seriously? Well, I have to kill every single enemy in this stage to find it. Apparently, considering I still haven't got it. Come on. It's a party. No, you want party. Not still like the stone either. Come on. Like I said, come on, let's party. Finally. Oh, I'm opening you. I don't care what you are. I'm guessing a King Mimic, and I'm not bothering with one of those right now. Screw that. Okay. Gotta get over to the other side of the freaking dungeon. Nice that they start providing some more water points here. Well, man, we're over. Let's see. Yeah, go further. Then we can leave real quick. Man, that map was annoying, though. All those mimics, like mimic, 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 mimic. Who does that? Well, pretty sure there's only one more floor after this one. So, three. Three chests. I can do that. Great. Not one of these guys again. Freaking bee buzzing about somewhere. Okay, 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 gotcha. Well, that didn't hurt it. Just die. Being slowly forced back more and more down the hallway. Running out of space. Man, these steel giants are a pain in my backside. Just die! Oh, great. Got enemies to my back and to my front. Back down the hallway. Wait, how about I reselect the item? Okay. You wanna dance? Come on, you little Dune of Sand. Let's dance. Don't you dare underestimate the little cat girl. She'll snipe the ever-loving crap out of you. Come on! Keep filling them full of freaking seed or whatever you're shooting at them. Oh, great, some money. I would have preferred the key, though I don't think you can get one for this area. Man, I still haven't watched the new Star Wars movie. I picked up a copy of it like a couple days after it came out, and I still haven't watched it. So I need to watch a movie for Barney and Cyrus this week, too. I just don't know what I'll go with. Got quite a few movies I could pick from, to be honest. I mean, I still have some animated movies I haven't looked at. I have a bunch of collections I've never looked at on this show. It's not like I don't have options. Another roof? What's with all these houses without roofs? Seriously. Jules Allison says the first thing I don't need is a roof. Green, gotcha. Jeez, I'm almost to the bust this character out from one of these. Weapon. Come on, hit it. Jeez. Not another dragon. And one of those steel guys. Oh man, this sucks. Shoot. Jeez. Okay. Eyes behind the freaking giant. But it can still shoot freaking ice balls through them? That's bullshit. I can't shoot stuff through walls. That's what that thing basically is, right? game plays by its own rules sometimes, I swear. Jesus, things. You know, these guys are eating up my repair powders. Oh, the dragon give up? That's right, I'll probably have to go back and kill it anyway, considering it's probably got the key I need. Wait, this is the last floor. Wait, there's an exit. Okay. Just blast this thing slowly. That's right, keep following me around corners. I hate you guys. I really do. Why do there have to be giants made out of steel? I'm not even sure they're weak to fire. I might be just being more damaged because I got more fire element on this thing than I do any other element. So it's compensating for it. I might want to look it up and see if they're weak to like electricity or something. Because it may be worthwhile information to know. Oh, that was the stone. Good. I can just ignore that big old dragon. Shoot, where you at? Oh, another one? Just ignore it. Oh, they're everywhere. Okay. Switch characters. Oh, there's a chest in the middle of the room, floor too. Why? My feather broke. Oh man. It's horrible. Okay. Ow. Get out of my way. Just out. Sad part is if I go further, I'll be committed to it. Or I'll have to use escape powder and burn one up. I was honestly hoping this would be the end of it. Oh, it is. Good, so next time we'll have to rebuild the town, then the boss battle. Gotcha. Well, next episode we'll be rebuilding the town and picking up a ton of items. Until then, see ya.